Let's go farming a few hours before I end the week. Sit down. As you can see, we have a super person mod, or a stupid person mod if you're from Rugrats. And don't forget the best part of waking up is Fortress in your cup. Not a sponsor. Anyways, as you can see, recording is knee high just before the 4th of July. Yeah, we got lots of corn planted. Got some sugar beet. That's apparently 100% fertilized. I don't know why I have two New Holland tractors right here. Here's my Nick Hackland tractor. If I remember right.
Mic off. Mic on.
One of my machines is, for McDavid. Oh, excuse me. Stupid road sign. Get out of my way! Okay, I'm sorry, have a good day. Anyways, as you can see, the cotton gets worked through here. Then you and then it poops out here. I will slap out worker work. All right. Do you know the Muffin Man? Lives on your mom lane. That made no sense. I'm sorry. Do I even have any thing for the week? I think I do. Oh yeah, it's right at the tip station. Why did I leave it there? Who knows? Let's go get it. So this is my last stream of the week. Oh, hello deer! But I'll be back Wednesday to recap it, Daytona 500. Oh, I remember that stop sign. Oh well. In this game, stop signs are optional anyway, except if you've seen by the AI. Government subsidized. Remember, I'm a John Deere New Holland fanboy. Especially this game. Eyes are bigger. A right here, and then a right, and then a left of a stop sign. Actually, I can just turn left here. I was gonna say right here, but I was making a left turn, so. Look at all those spots inside, I have no idea what they do. And here's the field we are harvesting. So next week is gonna be a light week. It's only gonna be Wednesday, Thursday, Friday, Saturday. My And let's preview, it's also Wednesday because it's... Well, I should say my FC Cincinnati preview because I don't care about anyone who's not FC Cincinnati, let's be honest here. That, more potatoes. Great risk team in MLS, I don't care about you. Guy gets aggressed. Remember. Put your pipe out, thank you. You look pretty, you look almost full. Or close to full. There you go. Alright. You know what? I'm in a relief fist worker for duty. That's a duty. And I'm gonna harvest myself. So I'm gonna park this here. Turn off the engine. So yeah, we are harvesting some oat. We're gonna make some cereal out of this, probably. I may sell it to a cereal factory. I don't know what I'm gonna do with oat yet. I may just store it for safekeepings. I may save it for later. Yeah, but anyway, I do have a little kitty. Is somewhere. Oh, the screen is one behind. Once I was very young. Anyway, I'm gonna do this about 5. Oh, wait, the 5, and I gotta finish getting ready to go. Don't worry, I will be back Wednesday. To recap, my 5th favorite race. It goes in marquee races. It goes Indy 500, 24 Hours of Daytona, 24 Hours of Le Mans. So we go Indy 500, the marquee races go Indy 500. I guess it'd be 4th. It was funny, I saw one of these wheat heads on the way home from church last week. You can tell where I dismissed a worker. Look at that pile of straw. That sounds like a weird band name, pile of straw. As you can see, there's a 5 savings. Ah, well, it's 69%. But anyway, as you can see, I have some creature comforts. So right now, I'll be blasting for AC. So let's just imagine my AC is at full crank. Ha, you can tell the AI is more effective than I am. Look at the strip I'm leaving. I'll finish that later. But anyway, it is just harvesting the game. As you can see, I'm driving my Witchercaster, Harvester. I think I want my first player kit to be a Witchercat, since he's with us for about 2 more seasons. Maybe Roman, since he's been with us for 4 more. So anyways, I hope everyone's gonna have a nice, safe weekend. Didn't get up because I wanna see what's snowing yet. Yep, it is snowing. Not sticking yet because I figure the ground is still above freezing. But it is snowing. Let's see if Siri likes to say, hey Siri, is it snowing? Alright, Alexa, is it snowing? Okay, AI is actually... Alexa, thank you. Because sometimes, darn it, I was hoping it would be wrong to show you why you can't always rely on artificial intelligence for weather. If it was of Happy Gilmore, Attack by One Fine Time backfires. Shoot, I was in. Wait, do I have two harvesters? Yeah, that's content, that's right. But anyway, the snow has actually started here. So, Jalen Barks is out playing Wreckfest. I need to give that game look so fun. You give for my life. Love you, Dad. You ready for tonight? There's a cat in my house. I was hoping Siri say it's not snowing so I could call her out on her lies. If you follow my normie content, I'll be vlogging next Sunday for the home opener. My goodness, I am really bad at saying straight line. Oh, just I'm seeing a bunch of chatting. So, just don't want to miss any chat. Like I said earlier, since it's even mid 80s game, so super 90s game, I don't have my air conditioning cranked. I think it's funny that you can see the path I made. It looks like I'm dry. Look at all that straw. Excuse me. Well, I forget what you had to do in winter was unfreeze your water for the cows. Alright, everyone's coming around my blind spot.
Mic off. Mic on.